2 now, the news, followed at 7:30 by a celebration of something so typically English, the front garden. Here on BBC One, a host of guests and personalities join in the festivities in the Mike Yarwood.
Merry Christmas!
Science has failed.
Hi, girls.
Hi, Dad.
What have you girls been talking about?
About periods, Daddy.
That is extremely unkawaii, okay?
Maybe. 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 Maybe.
Wish you a merry
Christmas special!
Today, Funny Horsey celebrates Christmas.
We wish you a merry
That's nice!
When I woke up, I read on the mirror, "Welcome to the world of AIDS." Several streets away, she opened her handbag and found a note from me. "Welcome to the world of delayed existence erasure from malevolent time sperm." She frowned and said, "What the hell is..." Here we see piss cubes, generated mainly from cat piss, being transported to the Crystal Palace transmitter. These piss cubes are blocks of jellified piss and once resulted in the Second Coming. Here we see the water beds being made ready for the British royal family, who became entirely amphibious in 1962. Those that work here often report an electrical smell coming from the water while the Queen is immersed in it. At least one worker dies of cancer every 6 months. Here the transmitter staff are milking a minor fish-based duke of sperm. This sperm is absolutely vital for the transmission of all TV channels from Crystal Palace, except for ITV3. defunct and bankrupt channels are dumped at the waterways, causing untold ecological damage and a zesty lemon smell. There's a good boy.
Welcome to the BBC Newscast. Today we'll cover a very controversial topic, the Russian invasion of Afghanistan. Here we'll focus on Yuri Andropov, Secretary General of the Soviet Union, 1982-1983. He held this office until he died 15 months later in renal failure.
Call the police!
Rubbish!
Or a meal.
No robot, leader one. Only he can stop God and his evil forces, or even destroy them forever. The commander of Leader One is you. The destiny of the free world is now in your hands.
That start whenever you're near. Marina, Aquamarina, why can't you whisper the words that my heart is longing to hear? Your magic to me, a beautiful mystery. I'm certain to fall, I know, because you enthrall me so. Marina, Aquamarina, why don't you say that you'll always stay close to my heart?
Bachelor's favorite rice.
Fractured skull.
Penis pumps do not work. I tried two of them, and all they do is cause a lot of pain.
Thank goodness for AIDS.
Kinder Surprise from Ferrero.
Ah!
Hello, my children. Welcome to today's programming on the day the world celebrates the death of Margaret Thatcher. We begin our schedule at 6:25 with a round and about with Jack Hargreaves. Then at 6:25, Jack Hargreaves appears in about and around, and then at 6:25 Jack Hargreaves takes a sideways look at crucifixion in about and around and around and about. That's today's schedule, on the day the world mourns the birth of Paris Hilton. But now, with the time coming up to 6:25, it's time for an evil face.
As the decade drew to a close, someone entered the room. Then, another person entered the room. Then another, and then another, and then another. Eventually, a whole 12 people had entered the room. As the clock struck midnight, all 12 people bent over and fired eggs out of their anuses. And thus a new age had begun.
And all the hills echoing.
Then he pulled his pants down, and then he took his penis out, and then he urinate over the whole world. Over the whole world he urinate. Over the whole world. And then he pulled his pants down and
yes, 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 yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, und das Hitlerschwein. Ich mix mir so meine Weidonis, dann muss ich tun, bis ich die Schreien geschießen und schuße dafür.
Children, that's the last thing we want to do. We don't want to scare anybody.
A loudspeaker appears over London. Loudspeaker is very big. The voice that comes through it is very loud. It announces that over the next week, an unidentified group will dismantle London. The bits and pieces of the city will be shipped off to a warehouse on the moon. It also adds that every citizen of the city will be shot and sold on to Sainsbury's for meat. As well as that, they advise that nobody should disobey them. The broadcast ends with the voice from the loudspeaker wishing everyone a Merry Christmas.
Once again, please don't forget to switch off your television sets. Good night to you all. And a Happy New Year!